On the hunt.
With Livy
this time. And where are we today, Luz?
We are in Cove Cove Park.
This is a private park, isn't it?
It is a private park. It's only for owners that pay their fees. It's $110.
No, it's only $65.
It's $65. Oh, I'm doing
$65.
Sorry, I'm just confused. I live in South Cove Cove. That's how much it's in South Cove Cove. But then you're a member of the association and you're allowed to use the boat ramp, which is there. So what are we doing here, Leslie?
Well, we actually want to let you know what the options are for owning in this community. Right now there are 45 homes for sale, and they range from $320,000 up to $1.5
million. Wow!
What a range, huh?
It is a wild range. Currently, we have one of those.
We have a beautiful waterfront property here for sale.
And it's in Duprell Street.
On Duprell.
Yes, it's 5036 Duprell Street. Yeah. Duprell?
Terrace.
Thank you. That's what Ashley is with us, because
we have our helper
keep us on track on words. And that property is just only three houses, and you will see the open view of the water.
The Myakka River.
Exactly. And we're actually, if you use a big boat, a fast boat, you're 20 minutes to the ocean. And if you just want to just get
out in that water,
it's 45 minutes if you just want, he said the word, I just...
A leisurely trip is 45 minutes to the Gulf of Mexico.
If you just want to relax and look at the view, it's 45 minutes. But if you just want to go, 20. Yeah.
And there's only one bridge from this community to get to the Gulf of Mexico, that's at El Jobin, and I think it's 25 feet.
Yes.
Is that right?
Yeah.
25 foot clearance there. It is. Yeah, it's over there.
Our cellar has a 30-foot feet, and it goes there perfectly.
Yep.
So you basically can have whatever boat in here.
I believe you could even have a sailboat in here.
That is true.
Yep, absolutely. So we have a lot of homes in here that are not on the water, too, that are really affordable prices. There's some new construction going on here, and a lot of people are actually building houses right now. But you might be concerned about scrub jays if you are going to buy a lot here. So if you're thinking about building, and you like this community, talk to us first, because we can let you know what the scoop is on the scrub jays. You know what scrub jays are? So scrub jays are Florida state bird, and they're protected. And when they have a nest in a neighborhood, the Fish and Wildlife protects them. So there's an extra fee to pay to get a permit, and they take that fee money and they buy other lands to help preserve lands for the scrub jays. Yeah, it's actually pretty easy in Charlotte County if you have a scrub jay near your property. And it's already platted out, so the county has a website that we can go to, and we can tell you if the lot you're looking at is in a scrub jay zone or is not in a scrub jay zone.
Absolutely.
What else? What is close by here, Luz? We got a lot of other amenities that are not far from this park.
No, we have, if you're a motorcycle person like me, Harley-Davidson is just 5 miles away. They have a beautiful restaurant. There's a lot of good stuff going on. Across the street, there is a Charlotte County, it's another state park. It's basically for the Charlotte County owners. Just paid a $75 fee, and you can go in and out every time. It's nice pools and...
Really?
See that?
No, I didn't know that was there.
Yeah, it is there. It's in the Westport area.
Oh.
In Centennial Park. There you go. So you paid, it's a small fee a year, and you're allowed to go as many times as you want if you don't want to, if you don't have a pool in your house, mm-hmm. and you want to do something different, that's a good option. Also, we have...
What's next to Harley-Davidson?
We have
It's a baseball stadium. It's for the Rays. It's when the Rays do the...
Spring training.
Boom.
Yeah.
They're here. And it's just next door to Harley. Also, we are just 7 minutes, actually, from my house, which is going to be 15 minutes from this park. It's Boca Grande.
Yeah, we're not far from Boca Grande. We also have all the Englewood beaches that are within about a 15-minute drive from mm-hmm. here.
And they're gorgeous.
Yeah.
They are.
Absolutely.
And not very far from 776 where you're going to have grocery stores. And
right.
restaurants.
Everything is
oh,
here.
Oh, actually one light away to get all groceries. It's actually like 5 minutes. Right now there's a little bit of construction going on, and it took me, instead of 7 minutes, it took me 15. But that is not all the time there, and I promise you, it's not like going to the Sarasota part that it's been construction there forever. No, in here they work fast, and it will be done this summer.
It'll be finished. So we thank you for joining us again. If you would like more information about Englewood or moving to Englewood or the Port Charlotte Gulf Cove area, we have all of that information, so you can call Luz all the time.
My cell phone number is 813-546-6717. If you're a seller, if you want to move on to another different community, or you want to go up north, you can call our office to Leslie.
You can always reach us at 941-681-3420.
Thank you for joining us.
Talk to you soon.
This park is baby approved.
Levi!
Yay! You like swings!
Yay! Should we clap your hands?
Yay! She feels like she has to hang on.
Holding.